So if Derek was a sophomore back then, how old was he? How old were you? How old are you now?
Not as young as we could have been, but not as old as you might think.
Okay, that was frustratingly vague. How old are you?
I'm 17.
See, that's an answer. That's how we answer people.
Well, 17, how you'd measure in years.
All right, I'm just gonna drop it.